What happened?
I can't see a thing.
Well, that's ominous.
Do you hear that?
Endermites!
And there it is, Jesse! You're trapped. Stuck. Just like I've been in this rotten world.
Oh, please. I've gotten out of way worse than this, Cassie.
I admire your bravado. I don't know how much time you've spent with endermites, but the poor things are eternally hungry. I would throw the flint and steel up here before I drop you down to find out how sharp their teeth are.
Guys, I dropped the flint and steel when we fell. I have no idea where it went.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, Jesse! What's it gonna be? The flint and steel? Or your lives? Just give me the flint and steel, and I'll let you go free.
I don't believe her.
Just because I hate this place doesn't mean it's so bad.
Why don't you just go find your own?
Have you not been paying attention at all? That's what I've been trying to do. For years! Nope, this is taking too long. I'll just let the endermites eat you and fish it out of your inventory.
It'll be the best fishing trip ever! Winslow, my pet, activate the trap! Want something done right, Captain? Prepare for your death!
Guys!
Jesse!
Come on, Winslow!
Stupid door!
Ugh, it's no use! Without a lever or button, we'll never get these iron doors open!
Just hold on, guys. I'm gonna get up to the control panel. Oh, that is disorienting.
Just started going faster.
She booby-trapped her booby-traps? That is so paranoid.
What? You thought you could do it just like that? Trying to get leverage? Give me that key, Jesse.
Guys, no! No!
Hey, Jesse!
Guys, holy crap, you're all alive, thank goodness.
Yeah, for now.
Don't worry, I found a lever.
Throw it down.
Okay, get ready. Okay, you guys get to safety. I need to find that flint and steel.
You're not a fast learner, are you? I grow tired of this game, Jesse. The key. You didn't have it either. Well, now, it's mine.
Nope. No! No, we are going home.
No! You can't do this! I've waited too long!
It's mine, Cassie! I won't let you have it!
No! No, Winslow! Don't touch that! No, no, no! No, Winslow! Bad kitty! Stop it! Winslow! Good boy! Sweet kitty! Bring that to Master!
I think you should give that back, Cassie.
No, I'm afraid not. I'll give you one thing. You are incredibly tenacious! Ah!
touch Netherrack, Jesse, it stays on fire forever! Well, Winslow, that's the last of the obstacles. We're finally going home! Come on, Winslow! Winslow, come on! Dove, I love it. You know I love you, but you make me very tired sometimes. Are you just staring at me? Why? I don't know what you're playing at, but I'm bored with it.
What's going? Ah! I got it! Excellent! I did it!
You're all dying now!
No, thank you! Got it!
No!
Well, Jesse, I bet you're real proud of yourself. Look at me! Stuck again! Out of Ender Pearls!
And that's where she wanted us to end up.
Trapped. In my own trap. Of course. Of course.
You got what you deserve, Cassie. You've been ruthless and selfish and mean, and this is where it gets you.
Wait. At least don't leave me here all alone. Give me my cat. My dear, sweet Winslow. He's my best... my only friend. Please... Winslow! Where are you, my darling? Come to Master, please! I have fish! Come get the fishy! Winslow!
Wow, so she kept the real portal hidden down here all this time.
Unless this one is a trap, too.
I don't know if even she'd be that paranoid.
Only one way to find out.
Good sign so far.
Yeah. No trick floors or arrows or anything.
Okay, sure. But who's going first?
We're a team. We all go together. Ready? One,
two,
three.
Adventure!